Outside we heard the noise. There were 9 people. They entered in my house with the soldier's uniform. I didn't know where they came from. They asked my husband to give them money. And then they killed my husband after they raped me. I went to hospital and they realized that I was HIV positive. My heart hurts because I live like live alone. The neighbors, my family, all of them reject me. I don't have any means to survive. I was dealing with small business and we were happy. I have many challenges and I know that you will keep on thinking about me. I will also pray for you. And if you are blessed, don't forget that I exist.